moving down in a cellar. Something stirred, something that shouldn't be there, but was there anyway, to linger and lurk, unseen, with an ugly smirk across its face, in a place where darkness dug a trench and light paled to something less. Dust fell as velvet snow in a recurrent dream upon something that was there, moving, persisting, existing, but it shouldn't have been.